First officer's log, stardate 58499.2. The Cerritos is in for repairs at Douglas Station after a pounding from the Breen. We took an even harder pounding in the media after one of the new Texas-class ships had to swoop in and save our asses. Captain Freeman's been called back to Starfleet Command for questioning.
Disappointment is an understatement, Captain Freeman. Project Swingby was a waste of resources, and you almost got your crew killed.
We did uncover a Breen insurgency.
An attack you could have been prepared for if the culture on your ship was more professional.
Admiral, I assure you, the Cerritos crew takes their duties seriously.
Captain Freeman's right. The Cerritos is a necessary part of the fleet. However, my automated Texas-class ships are her superior, with zero human error.
They haven't even been tested!
I recommend decommissioning the California class and let the Texas class handle second contact.
Starfleet was founded as a way for humanity to advance into the stars. This would undo centuries of progress.
Captain, I'm sorry, but there are plenty of other cruise ships in the fleet. The Council has decided to take Admiral Buenamigo's advice and shutter the California class.